Today's podcast is brought to you by Audible.com. Get a free audiobook download at audiblepodcast.com/sorgatronmedia. Over 75,000 titles to choose from for your iPod, iPhone, or MP3 player.
This is the Free Music Funtime Show with Sorgatron. Enjoy.
Hand that joint, give me that joint,
ball ripping it, it's y'all volume.
Form a line to my rhyme, candy flipping my shrine. Drugs stuck deep in my roots, a criminal mind. Subliminal, I'm a freaky ball, y'all be bouncing. Suitcase full of drugs, fuck hiding, I'm announcing. Come on, get it here, I'm a one-stop shop it. I'm selling to the big dogs, cops can't stop it. Dump truck full of shrooms, now the record coming soon. Always drinking at noon, so let me tell you what's up. The life and levels of a hardcore rattle. Determine whether or not you gon' sit up in the saddle. And if you in the saddle, then you all up in my space. I lock it down from Burnside to Mortimer's place. I got gold dusted pyramids, blotter for the little kids, pills for the parents, get them all fucked up. Spike the punch with the vial, watch the party blow up. Satisfied with a smile, steady filling my cup. In the sky and remind me of a time that I was never worried and never cared about a thing. And if your fingers are burning, then let that be the test of if you're down with what we learning. Yeah, now hear me sing. I met the devil himself and caught a glimpse of hell and found that I was in a straitjacket, but my body sling. Reflecting, mesmerizing, sizing the meaning of death and those that be seeing the rest of everything and in between. Trust in the ones around me. Panic around the world and I'm glad they found me. Oh no, if it wasn't for the reason that we're marching on, we wouldn't find the peace of mind we like. A fat spliff every time is right. Take me to a better place every night. And every day utilize your gangster wisely, or in the news it'll read your end untimely. I don't wanna be another tragic victim. I'm saying to spread the peace and love. She said, the diggy dirt chronically beat shred, already dead. For so long my feet bled, grinding for street cred, selling sacks to the peeps trying to make bread. Ain't that a bitch that a punk's got a snitch on us and glitch on us, malfunction put the pinch on us. Whoever said that I was nice, they ought to think twice. 54 sides to the prison I'm in, I'm trapped in a land of laws and they breaking my balls. And while the rest of all of y'all simply shopping in malls, I'm selling pounds, making rounds, loving, living my life. Clock dime with my rhyme, I'ma sharpen my knife. Ah, am what they call sick.
What's up, guys? Sorgatron here. Free Music Fun Time Show. Back at you again this week. And that track you just heard was, I got a press release earlier this week. Cottonmouth Kings release, free download of the Dirtball Riffs the Hits Volume 2 mixtape. I didn't hear about the Volume 1, so I'm going to have to step back and check that out. But we're going to have a link to that over on hey, check this out, musicfuntimeshow.com. We just got the .com this week, so it's easier for you guys to remember. Please join us on Facebook and everything. Up next, we're going to have a track from Brokencyde, Will Never Die. I've reviewed one of their albums before. I think it was I Don't Like It, But the Kids Like It. I probably got that mixed up here. But anyways, Brokencyde is this weird screamo thing that doesn't make any sense, but somehow it's soothing to me. So here's a track off of that. And after that, we're going to have part two of our time over there at Track Addict Records with a good friend of mine, Paul Hammond, who we talked about with What Music early days of this show. So you're going to find out a little bit more about Track Addict Records. And after that, new segment from our boy Josh Dressbling over at KingdomExtremeMag.com. We'll be back. Music fun time.
Teach me how to scream. Teach me how to scream. Teach me how to scream. Teach me how to scream.
Scream, 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 scream.
Yeah, I scream my name and I spit the throat. Big tits in the air, every shot. Like I'm too bad, put your throat drop.
Teach me how to scream.
Still here, Track Act Records Studios. Right here, remember this guy? He was like, you were on like episode 3, wasn't it? So way back
I've been
when
on,
first
listen, you know how many Sorgatron Media shows I've been on?
That's
I think I coined a phrase that's still big with Jeff.
Mm-hmm.
Soccer is horrorcore.
Soccer is horrorcore.
I get that random text messages from this guy.
Yeah.
Just randomly, soccer is horrible. Ha 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 ha. And that's it.
Of course, this is Paul Hammond. We talked to him before in as part of What Music. And it's been several months. You have been traveling, for one thing.
I've been all over the place.
All over the place. All over the place. Chasing your dreams. And
in a month period, I've put like 4,000 miles on my car.
So what's been up with you since last time we talked to you?
Networking. That's it. That's, music career is pretty much on hold. Okay. I do have an album coming out next year, but it's like a big, it's going to be a big, dark, crazy project.
Excellent.
Other than that, you know, it's, we push this right here. More and more artists are showing up to the label, and it's, the star power is building.
Excellent. We talked last with Ron Mystery about Track Addicts. We talked about all the people that are coming through the studio. You know, all about, you know, a lot of different artists. So as one of those, how's it been?
I mean, the talent pool itself is insane. It's mm-hmm. there is stuff from the laid back stoner rap to the party music that Mystery and Sneak do to people like the 4-5-Gs who mm-hmm. you know. They're on some hard shit, you know what I mean? It's probably one of my favorite groups right now, outside of Mystery and Sneak. They're on the label. So, you know what I mean? I can't complain about anybody that we have.
Excellent.
Doing even bigger things, you know, with a member of Taylor Gang, mm-hmm. joining the label, I mean, that's epic. Mm-hmm. That shows Pittsburgh, like, who's really on top.
Excellent.
And I don't care, like, you know, I'm the kind of person that if I believe in what I'm doing, like, I have no shame in saying we are the unstoppable force right now.
So, let's say, you know, Pittsburgh scene and everything, you know, how do you think it's been lately? You guys have been kind of a cornerstone in it, you know, with the label and everything. You know, what do you think about what's going on out there right now?
I think last year the scene kind of died down a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
And the original foundation of artists kind of, a lot of people started calling it quits.
Mm-hmm.
Or just like, mm-hmm. we're not doing shows anymore. So there's an emergence of all these other guys like, how do I get on a show?
Mm-hmm.
People start getting the right connects and it's jumping again, I think, in my opinion.
So it was like a reset button on the local industry.
Yeah, it was kind of like running a virus scan. Like, mm-hmm. okay, we need to get you out of here.
Yeah.
Let's add these files in here. Let's do this. to me, that's how I see it. And I mean, it's good for the scene.
Mm-hmm.
And when people like us are still, you know, mm-hmm. smiling and we're here doing our thing, you know, to me, that's great.
Excellent.
Like, we have, like you said, you know, we're kind of a cornerstone in Pittsburgh right now.
Excellent. And of course, you know, we're here at the new facility. You guys have had it out for a couple months here now, so you guys kind of have a central hub for everything Track Addicts.
I mean, there's this, plus the numerous, you know, our little spots that we have, from, you know, spots in Rochester, mm-hmm. Coriopolis, even right down the road, you know what I mean? It's, this is right here, this is what I call headquarters, you know? Mm-hmm. Somebody's like, where are you going? Headquarters. You got business, you know, it's, yeah.
Excellent. Anything else you want to put out there?
I mean, you know, I'm always showing Pittsburgh love. You know, wait for next year. Self-Destruction of Paul Hammond will be dropping sometime midsummer next year. And it's going to be a big collab album. Excellent. I'm trying to, you know, pull artists from the label, other artists from the city, artists from, you know, outside the area. It's going to be a good album for me, I think.
Excellent. Plan on talking to you when that happens, when that goes down. Good talking to you again, catching up. Thanks.
Yeah. God, we all been dead. Hey, this is Dr. Me checking in from the Kingdom Extreme Mag Studios in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. I got a really cool band for you guys to check out this week. It's called A Plea for Purging. These guys are super heavy, super intense kind of band. You just saw a little bit for the video Shiver. We're going to throw in a couple of little live clips for you to check out. And once again, this is A Plea for Purging. I'll be back in a minute.
Working against me right now, so I feel like I got something to prove. So let me tell you, gold microphone. Yeah. Oh yeah. Let's see if Lecrae's got a gold microphone later. I doubt it. Anyway, here's the
we
is Dr. E back again. I hope you guys enjoyed that. It was A Plea for Purging. A couple little clips there, little interview footage. Really, really digging these guys. Super heavy, super intense kind of band. If you want to check them out, it's myspace.com/A Plea for Purging. They're also on Facedown Records, facedownrecords.com. Check them out. I'll be back with you next week with something else new. Peace out.
Hey, we're back. Thanks, Doc. Thanks for getting on the video bandwagon there. Great to see it. Music Fun Time shows, we're developing it. We're getting bigger. We got a .com. Hey, so keep with us. Music Fun Time show. If you have any questions, submissions, anything you should be checking out and pointing out to the people for consideration, send it to music@sorgatronmedia.com. And please go over at sorgatronmedia.com. And there's all kinds of stuff going on there. There's a sale on our t-shirts. There's contests we're trying to get off the ground. Cameron out there in Minnesota won the Head PE CD we had on a Twitter contest over at twitter.com/sorgatronmedia. We're putting it out there and trying to reach out for the people. Thank you for everybody that joined the Twitter account and got on board with that. Thanks a lot, guys. Keep it right here. MusicFuntimeShow.com, SorgatronMedia.com. We'll see you guys next week.
You have been listening to the Free Music Funtime Show. Please add us and rate us on iTunes.